It's day 67, I believe, and the following videos are from this morning's quartet reading session. I probably glare a lot because I've been extremely exhausted all day. Yesterday morning, I didn't even get to sleep Wednesday night until around 2 o'clock Thursday morning, and then Baron decided to wake me up at about 6 o'clock that morning because he was dry heaving and about to puke. And I came looking around the apartment. I walked around trying to find the vomit because I was just gonna clean it up, and he didn't actually puke. He was just coughing. And then I was suddenly awake at 6 o'clock in the morning. And then Thursdays are my super busy days. I could not get back to sleep, so I stayed up. I just piddled around and did things, cleaned some stuff, and then I ran some errands, and then I went to teach at the high school, and then I ran some more errands, and then I went to teach at the after school program. And then I immediately came home, changed clothes, went to a dress rehearsal, played a concert, went out to dinner, got home about a quarter to midnight, and did not sleep well at all. And so I've been exhausted all day. And this morning's reading session, I was just, I had no patience for the tomfoolery that was going on, issues that people were having. I don't know. Anyway, we were playing some Mozart quartets, and look at me, I didn't take pictures of it, so I don't know the Kerschel numbers, but I think all of the Mozart quartets are now traditionally sold in two bands, and we were playing in band one. And we played the second quartet, and then the last thing we played today was the first movement of the third quartet of band number one. So here are those videos.
Can we go back to A? Or you want to go back to the beginning?
Well,
Are we going to take the first or second ending?
Well, let's go to the second ending and start over.
Okay. You mean the first ending and start over?
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, okay. Yeah. I meant we could start at the beginning and go to the second ending. But if you want to get the transition in, I don't care.
It doesn't matter. We were literally right there. We stopped right at the first
start
ending.
Start at the top and go on to the
okay.
second ending.
Okay. So, just a little relax. Mm-hmm. Not a lot.
Thank you.
say that every time. Before E, four, is that word? Is that one, two? Or round?
That'll do it.
Four.
We'll take the second ending when we get down there? Or?
Yes. Okay.
Thank you.
There you go.